The following contest is scheduled for one fall.
Making his way
to the ring.
Oh, he's confused.
From Memphis, Tennessee.
He should be.
Weighing in at 175 pounds.
Where is he?
The superstar.
We're wondering right now, Michael. We got a match going on.
Look out from behind.
There he is.
Gentlemen, you are looking at a man. He goes for the quick pin. Kicks out.
Gotta do more to get the fall.
He gets out of the way. Nicely done with the head scissors. Ouch.
He is revving up the engine. He's not going to let anything stop him. Stiff kick.
Quick strike to the lower body.
A little rope assistance.
Attacking the arm.
Surprise early ending.
Oh, man, landing awkwardly.
Hurricane Rana. Off the turnbuckles.
What's he gonna do?
Uh-oh. Way too far. Diving moonsault. Penny predicament.
He hasn't done nearly enough to get the pin yet.
Probably knew that wasn't going to be enough at this stage, but every time you cover your opponent, you make them kick out. Every kick out exerts energy.
Oh, right in the mat, face first.
That certainly wasn't pretty.
And he's adamantly in control.
Nothing is going
to... Up high.
Star Frog Splash!
Oh, man, you can see he is feeling it now.
Stop gloating and put your attention back to the match.
Not allowing that to go on any longer.
Arm drag, takedown,
and a quick pin attempt.
And he gets the shoulder up.
He might just be trying to frustrate his opponent a little with that attempt.
He went right into that turnbuckle.
Looking vulnerable on that top turnbuckle.
Yes. What is going through the mind of this superstar right now?
A win at any cost.
Hold on!
It looks like we're gonna see it. Serena Del Sol.
Sent a message with that one. There's two. Kind of a butt kicking.
An absolute statement by the victor here tonight. What a steamrolling.